Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.
Bismillah.
My name is Shayan. I'm going to tell a story for you. This is very real, about the man and the dog. Once in a hot season, the man was walking. He was thirsty and walked until he found a well. He jumped in, drank water, and climbed back in. He found a dog. The dog was very thirsty. So the dog was eating mud because he didn't find any water. So the man jumped back in and take lots of water, then put in his teeth and climb back in. Then he gave the dog, and the dog thank you him. The dog drinks. So Allah gave lots of rewards to him. Now here is a very hot season in India. Because of Corona vacation, it's India, it's very lockdown. The shops are full shut down. So the birds and animals can't get water or food. That's why I made for the birds a water bucket. Hey, the water bucket. I'm in India, it's a very hot day. So I made for the birds. My friends made this for the crows. I made this for the crows and birds. This is the water they will drink here. Like this, you everyone must do like this. Thank you everyone.